Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic LibreOffice tutorials how to create a drop-down list in spreadsheet. Okay, as example, I will create number in here. You can type like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And here I will set into red. Second yellow. Third green. I will set into red. And 5 into yellow. Now, if you want to create drop-down list from this data, like I will sort at this point, so it will be created at this point for drop-down list, you can click filter tools, click yes, and it will be automatically create drop-down list. Like I will set in here only red words, you can uncheck for the others like this, and click OK, so only red word. You also can set again. I will set into only yellow and green. Click OK. Okay, that's it for basic LibreOffice tutorials how to create drop-down list. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.